chilling there. Problem.
Thank you.
I knew we would just get out there and freaking next
Thank you. I saw that.
Oh!
Not better than me though.
Only catching up.
Well, the two best players got off, and one's back.
Thank you.
energy, bro.
People in gold.
Yeah.
Bobby made that? If he makes that, okay. Oh, he's gonna, oh,
chip himself.
Will this determine the whole game?
Yeah. And then she raised her second goal.
Oh. Oh.
We got a cool hand to shoot this.
Go to run to, oh, oh, 0.3 seconds. Yeah. He has to.
Even if he doesn't make it, yeah.
It still wins.
It's still, yeah.
You got this. Go team.
My bet's won.
I'm gonna go up there and ask him.
How do you feel that you won?
That's right. You gotta take a dance out of
my own. Mr. Angulo, how do you feel about the game?
We should have won, but it is what it is.
Why do you think you lost?
Huh?
Why do you think you lost?
We didn't get enough boards. Get enough rebounds, and I think that's what did it. So, yeah.
Thank
next
you.
Next time.
Yeah, next time. It was really close.
It was close.
What about you, Jeff? Why do you think you lost?
Because I'm old and not good at this. I have height, that's it.
Height.
No shot. I think I was maybe like 1 for 4 shooting, maybe. I had one nice jump shot. And then I think I airballed one. I'm like, whatever. Just throw it up. And then at the end of the half, like the girls were there yelling at me. I thought it was like shot clock. And I was like, ah, just threw it up there and airballed that. And it was terrible.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, where is Cervantes? I need to go find him. Cervantes, you would. How do you feel?
7 rebounds. I'm a little tired, but anything for the win.
Is he going to go to Disney World?
Yes.
We're going to Disney World.
Disney World, let's go. Let's go. Eddie, how do you think the game was?
It was awesome.
Awesome?
Eddie, I was on the Golden Team.
Wait, were you rooting for the gold team? Which team?
What's that? No, I wanted a good game. Good game.
I bet him on the contest. He's good. I saw him practicing. I was like, oh, he's going to win. And he started to move. Oh, I made the team.
That was an amazing comeback.
There was. He made some good shots. He made some real good shots. How do you feel about those shots?
They're lucky.
Lucky?
Yeah, they're lucky, but I'll take them. Soccer touch.
Soccer touch.
Hey, right here.
Right here. Now, let's see.
This is the ultimate duo right here.
That's right.
Biomed and government.
What do you do?
What do I do? I teach you.
He's a role model.
Yeah. Role model, okay. Yeah.
He's an inspiration.
Next, let's do a soccer game.
Soccer game?
I'll do a lot better.
We'll see about that.
Yeah. World Cup.
Okay.
Let's go.
Well, I guess it's time to end it here. Good job, Mr. Jeffries. I don't know why. No.
You're dragging back like.
Like twisting it, yeah. And now we're going to end it here.
I don't know.
Well, actually, how do you feel, huh? I never questioned you.
I don't care.
Please. You don't care? I know you're at least rooting for the gold team. That's about it. Time to make a slam dunk. Hey, go. No, it's too early.
What the hell?
My balloon. Oh, and he's gone.